Well, hello again. Hello, hello. I'm the ever-present lady in the kitchen today. Thank you for coming by to visit with me and to learn some new goodies. I'm going to show you how to make a cheese ball that we love. In fact, we had it at my daughter's wedding. So at our family table, we call it the wedding ball. But it's easy to make, but it's so tasty. You can even, the leftovers are good. You need it on crackers. Of course, that's at the party. You want to have crackers or something. But it's really good on a baked potato. It's good stirred into whole kernel corn. If you have some whole kernel corn that you maybe have had and you got some leftovers to make a new dish out of it, if you have some of this left. Now, if you put pecans on it, which is what I like to do, you would want to stir that in your corn. But parsley flakes, you could add to a lot of stuff. I either like to roll it in parsley or pecans. But today, I'm just going to make a naked cheese ball because we'll probably use it on baked potatoes because we're not having any kind of a gathering. But I wanted to show y'all the basics of making it. And what you're going to need is 2 8-ounce packages of cream cheese softened and a large bottle. This is a 0.45-ounce bottle of dried or freeze-dried chives. And you're going to want 1 jar of dried beef. And I'm going to whiz this beef up in my little, see, here's what it looks like, pepperoni kind of, but it's dried beef. And I'm going to whiz it up in my little Tupperware thing here.
The cream cheese, the chives, and your dried beef.
I love this power chef. I have used the fire out of it today. It's just wonderful. I want it a little bit smaller. Well, yeah, you want it really small. And you're just going to add that to your cream cheese. You're going to add your chives to your cream cheese. I'm not going to use this whole thing. I usually use about a 3-ounce bottle. So we'll see. Now I'm going to get my mixer. Now, I want to put just about 1/4 teaspoon of garlic powder. And I like to use the garlic powder that has the parsley in it. That just adds a little extra color. About 1/4 teaspoon. And I will whiz that in. Okay, y'all, I've got the cheese ball just shaped into a ball, but you can see the chives and the beef in it. And I've just put a few crackers around on the little platter in my serving little thing that you serve it with. Okay, now y'all have one more of our good family favorites. I got this recipe from a friend of mine, Pam Bounds. And she has a beautiful home in Tomball, Texas. And when April decided to get married, she was in college. And she said she just didn't have time to plan a huge wedding at the church and yada yada. So Pam graciously volunteered for April to have her wedding at her home. And it was fabulous. And so we had a lot of finger foods after the ceremony. And this was one of the things that we served. And I got this recipe from Pam in 1999. And we've enjoyed it ever since. So you can use it as a party food. You can use it to go on your potatoes.
Like I said, it'll go on a lot of stuff because it's just cream cheese, dried beef and chives and a little bit of garlic. But let me tell you, if you've never made it, the flavor is wonderful. So you can either roll it in toasted minced pecans or untoasted, or in parsley are the three ways that I've done it. And I like it with the coating on it, and I like it plain. Hope y'all use it. Let me know what you do with the recipes. Sometimes it makes me smile to know you're using my recipes. And I always try to tell you where I got them from, because I can't take all the credit for everything I cook. We have friends and we bond and we share. And that's what life is all about as far as I'm concerned. You know, if I lost everything I had and I still had my family and my friends, I would be wealthy, wealthy, wealthy. I'm very grateful for the life God's allowed me to have, and I have a lot of friends and I have a lot of fun. It doesn't take money to have fun. It just takes putting an effort into building a relationship with others. Turn your phone off and build some relationships with a human instead of a virtual world, and you will have a rich life, my friend. Y'all be blessed. I hope you sleep good tonight. Get up in the morning refreshed, planning what you're going to put on the supper table tomorrow night, and make some memories. I'll see y'all again tomorrow.